forced a family from their home in Morrison overnight. This happened at a home on Taft Court right near South Sims and West Belleview. It was about 11:30 last night. Firefighters got there within minutes. Nobody got hurt, but firefighters say the home is heavily damaged. An RV next to the house is shot, and even the house next door has some minor heat damage. So that RV ruined, the house damaged. No word yet on how that fire got going. Well,